Right now, something happened to Uncle Mark's truck, and we're just sitting here waiting. You're eating food.
Pringles.
Sitting here waiting. Hopefully, it can be fixed. Oh yeah.
Or else we're spending your birthday here.
Yeah. Well, I'll get back with you guys. Apparently, the little wrench thing went away, so I'm gonna give it a shot, and hopefully, it works. We're not stopping again because he's checking out his truck, seeing because the temperature keeps going up and down or something like that. So something like that. So he's just checking it out.
Hopefully you guys can wait in here.
Yes. I want to.
Yeah. Okay. If you do, you have to roll up my windows and take my keys.
Okay. Can you hand me the water?
Right now, guys, we're at another pit stop. Just using the restroom, getting all ready to go, and heading back. Thank you. same time?
Yeah.
I don't think I'll get around those streets very well. And we looked at the trailer park, and that's what we did. It only had a mountain. There's no dumping, there's no water. So we'll go back to the Milken, I guess. We know, and plus they have nice showers.
So, I know you didn't like it very well.
Okay. I want full service. That's the place.
Well, plus, isn't that the one where we couldn't use the water? Oh, no, that was the first one.
Yeah, which was the best one.
Should I just wait here? She can ride in the front. We'll do that. Because we're going to meet for dinner or something.
What?
Are we going to meet for dinner tonight?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know.
Do that? We're going to the vet club. And you probably get a discount. All right, you get in the front. I'll just wait here. So this is like a disaster.
Okay. Might want to shut the back, Miss. Effigy! She's got her back.
Oh, yeah.
I guess I should move this back up then.
Yeah, it's like my windshield deck got all clean for me.
I'm gonna clean it while I'm here. When you guys run about, I'll just call me just
I gotta, here. I gotta switch her out because I don't ruin her.
What?
I'm going with you.
Oh, okay.
Trying to get you so,
bye. Bye-bye.
What if I just knocked it off the cooler?
I wonder where he came to for.
Yeah.
I wonder if those people are still here. Those weird people.
Oh,
so we're pulling it back up.
So we don't get
first
one?
Come, first come, first serve. How much is it?
25. Do we get one?
No. These people, we still have already.
Yeah, no, I mean, there's no place else.
I think so. You want to go
what?
To the rest of the thing?
So apparently, it's reserved. And we don't have to stop. So apparently, it's not first come, first serve. Streets like a hobo. Yeah, we're hobos. I think those are the people that have the spot reserved. I'm just gonna drive up into the grass. So, we think we just found another spot. Hopefully this one's not reserved.
What in the camper? It says we are two crazy sisters. What in the...
That's weird. Gracias. We are two crazy sisters.
Except it says, we are two crazy sisters.
Oh my god, guys, so right now I'm heading over to go take a shower, and we're gonna go hurry up and go back to steal and eat some food with Aunt Jean. So yeah, that's really what we're gonna do right now. Let's go take a shower. Everyone's gonna take a shower. Go back up to steal and take a and go have some dinner with Aunt Jean. Right now,
can't get all the electronics. Oh, good.
Yeah, you trying to get in my way or something?
Yes.
And this is how we make a bed. First, you do that.
Then we make a bed.
And yeah, after we smack Lizzie in the face.
What? Nothing. That's
a throw all that in.
This is actually part of my bed. Nice. If I get cold at night, I must switch it there.
Yeah. Don't talk.
Okay. I'm probably not mine. Come on, Louie. Come on,
bro.
I almost said fatter than this.
Can
you move fatter than this? Elizabeth, can you please move? Like, me and Carter next
to me. I'm just putting
this here. You could put your pillow over it.
Oh, okay.
I was like...
Who wants this blanket? Or is this for your feeties?
That's my that's for my feet. Fetus. Does that mean anything?
It sounds...
Yeah.
It just sounds like something that'd be bad. Wait for your fetus.
Fetus. Wait, hold on.
I'm gonna say fetus.
Let me check this out real quick.
Yeah.
Probably just.
Way to go. We're just gonna play some Uno.
Oh no! Or oh crap.
Or oh crap, and then go to bed. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Make sure to go to Kenny's channel to see all of tomorrow's vlog.
And yesterday's.
And yesterday's. And
yeah. Well, not all of yesterday's because my
GoPro died.
The GoPro.
Or ran out of memory.
Yeah.
So yeah, see you guys tomorrow.